The Lawrence County Sheriff says an inmate injured two officers at the jail. Sheriff Gene Mitchell says 46-year-old Earl Bates bit one officer and attacked another. Both assaults happened in the last 2 days. The officers were taken to a hospital to be examined and are okay.